Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for a moment of silence.
Hello, Sutton High. Today is Friday, February 10th, day 2.
For lunch today, we have pizza and cucumber and tomato salad.
In guidance news, if you are a junior interested in Job Shadow Day, please get your interest form to Ms. Baiocchi as soon as possible.
Are you a high school student who may be interested in exploring business and or accounting industry? Are you curious how to become part of it? The Massachusetts CPA Group is excited to offer Is Accounting for Me? A conference for high school students interested in studying accounting or business at the college level. If you are interested, please see Mr. Milaszewski for details. Space is limited. Conference date is March 24th.
There will be a brief meeting for all Humanities Scholars Collaborative members in Mr. Anderson's room Tuesday during advisory.
The Student Athlete Leadership Team is collecting backpacks for the homeless. Please donate a backpack that is filled with toiletries such as shampoo, soap, toothpaste, deodorant, etc. Drop your backpacks off outside the office. Thank you for your help.
ESports! In ESports news, the preseason is wrapping up and the new season will start next week. The Overwatch, Smash, Rocket League, and Mario Kart teams are all looking forward to a great season. Varsity matches start Wednesdays and Thursdays at 3:30 p.m. each week. Check us out on Twitch at the suttonmbilica channel. And ESports Club meets today after school in room 200.
Now for a fun Friday special.
Thanks guys. For today's weather, it's going to be a high of 54 and a low of 30. It's going to be cloudy all day with a little bit of sunshine. The weather is definitely getting warmer. Fun fact about weather is you can tell the temperature by counting a cricket's chirp. Speaking of weather, let's talk about umbrellas because today is National Umbrella Days. I sure love umbrellas. You can stand under my umbrella. You can stand under my umbrella.
Beautiful song, and thanks Sam and Claire, I guess, also.
Students with a career GPA at 93.5 will be receiving an email today at 2 p.m. If you think you qualify, please check your email.
And seniors, get your senior shirts by submitting your payment through UniPay by next Friday, February 17th. Any questions, you gotta see Ms. Chudeau or Ms. Cummings.
Now to the clip of the week.
Goofball.
Have a great day, Sutton High.